Make a decision quick. I'm getting invaded.
Okay, my sign is... Oh, fuck.
It's fine. I can bonfire it and make them go away for forever.
My sign is down. Can you
You can't bonfire invaders away.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shit, he's right behind me! He's right behind me, guys! What do I do?
You have fight to summon us to survive, basically.
Yeah, so my sign is right there next
to
the bonfire, if you
down.
See it.
You have to try to get away from him long enough to interact with it.
Done. Fuck.
Okay. I'll see if my magic weapon applies invasion. As soon as I'm in your world.
No! Shit! God damn it! Fuck everything about life! Fuck every second of life!
Invasions are making
this
fun.
Am I gonna appear just as you die?
I don't know.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
Connection? What?
I tried to roll away from the fuck ass and I ended up rolling off of a cliff.
Oh. That's pretty decisive.
So yeah, I showed up to Bird's empty world. Okay, Bird, put your sign down.
These
I'm just gonna be sitting at the bonfire.
Active.
Oh, hey.
Well, there goes Bird's ember real fast.
It's fine. It's fine, I'll get another one.
You kept your ember for like 30 seconds.
Very good.
Oh no, invaded by Scale Seeker Rin.
Okay, guys, come down to me. If you're on the roof.
No, I'm gonna stand under me and I'll plunging attack him.
I don't know where he's coming from. Tell me if you see where he's...
I'm trying to look out.
This cart.
Watch out, Baron. We've been invaded. There's also
I don't
a ring.
See them.
There's a ring that hides you from a distance, by the way. So be careful. There's a ring that helps you sneak up on people, basically. Like he has to be within.
Well, I'll just come down and help you out.
It's like a thing where if he's more than like 30 feet away or something, then he won't be visible at all. It's kind of fucked up.
He might just be waiting for us.
Yeah, we're definitely waiting somewhere.
He might be one of those assholes that specifically wants to use the NPCs against us.
I mean, that doesn't surprise me. Oh, there he is. That's him right
there.
Well,
there's three of us. Where?
He's not marked. Well.
Where is he?
Well, he's down there in the center.
Oh,
he's
the stabby dude. Oh, watch out. You're right.
You know what? I got better things to do.
He blended right in, didn't he? He's looking all huntery.
Okay. So I've almost completely killed Lady Von Bookenstein. If you can just hit her once or twice.
What's with this crazy weapons he's got?
I don't know, but they look really cool.
Yeah, they do look cool.
He seems like he's not supposed to be able to invade us.
It's fine. Oh, man, back attacks just never happen. That is so cool, but he's such a dick.
So what level of weapons is it we're dealing with here?
I don't know, man. It doesn't matter.
Did he think he was going to fight us one at a time or something? He's about
he's trying.
Bowing. I got him with a fireball. That was satisfying.
Yeah. Problem is, he's probably got several Estuses to roll
with.
Yeah,
he probably wants the NPCs to distract us.
He's pretty good at dodging that arrow thing, too.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's really easy to do so.
True.
A good old latency dodge. It's like, he looks like he's good at dodging, but also we can't tell where he actually is on the screen.
Yeah, I am missing, like,
latency's
miles here.
Latency's
it's
a mess.
It's really weird. Yep.
Oh, look at him throwing daggers.
Throwing dagger, huh?
Got tricks. He's tricksy.
Okay, dog.
Okay, I'll try to get the dog.
Okay.
Soup dog, dog dead. Maybe we can trick him into going into a corner.
Probably not. Oh, come on.
I know, dude, the latency is so bad against this person.
That's just Dark Souls PvP. It's never been great. Always like a weird mess of like, I don't know, he's standing somewhere over there.
God damn it!
So it's always been weird to me that people swear by it, like it's a freak, like it's a MOBA or something. Like they just love the PvP. I'm like, is that really though? They can't tell where anyone is half the time. If he rolls off the cliff,
get him off the cliff.
If he rolls off, I'll be so happy.
Yeah.
Oh, I should use Fire Surge on him. Feel like that. Feel like that trick. My flamethrower.
God damn! So many back attacks that I just waste all the time because they just don't go through.
He healed again, god damn it!
I know, hopefully they're not hacking.
Hopefully. At this rate, we're
gonna
start over though.
They do have pretty cool gear, so they might be hacking.
You like the flamethrower?
It's like, get out of here, get!
It's like I'm spraying for a boss.
So
assy. This 100% guys, physical against his swords is.
He's using magic flaming dual wielding swords, and I'm using the fucking starting axe unupgraded.
Alright, have fun, guys. I'll see you in a bit.
I haven't even upgraded my weapon yet, because I was thinking I'd probably switch to something
else. I don't feel like fighting
else.
This guy anymore.
Okay, fine. You're just gonna leave him? This is taking forever and is super not interesting.
That's a good point. You can just desummon him.
Because I haven't actually even experienced the boss yet, so you can't follow me into the fog door. So I can actually trigger the boss. Like, I'm safe now. So just don't take any damage, guys. Or try not to.
I've already taken plenty. It's cool. God
Wait,
damn it.
He's using an endgame boss weapon.
He looks like he's using pretty late game weapons.
Also,
I just realized his head's
really
a dragon.
Cool.
That's not a helm, his head is a dragon.
Bye!
Did you see? Did you notice that?
Hey, I got a SS Flash charge. God damn it.
I didn't notice that at first, but he's super late in the game. He's got a fucking dragon head. Like,
and he's a scale seeker. He's got a title and everything.
Yeah. That's fucked up. He shouldn't be able to invade us. There's supposed
to
be ways.
It's fine. There's nothing to be mad about.
I've actually never seen that.
It's only game.
I've actually never seen that in a game before yet. I've never encountered another player who had the actual, like, dragon head, where, like, it replaces your head with an actual dragon head.
It's definitely pretty still. Are you serious?
Are you dead already? Oh, you're just hit.
No.
He's getting murked.
What is he doing?
Good. Luckily for me, I managed to get another SS Flask charge at one point, so...
Nice. I'm kind of
basically back to square one. I'm down one charge, but I got two free charges, effectively.
Okay, I'm pretty screwed.
That's grundling. New. Oh. No, it's just grundling.
Yeah, I used up a mana flask while we were fighting, and I'm already halfway through my other bar. So...
That's cool. You're fine.
I'm somewhat reduced.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Don't you worry about nothing.
He might get a... Remember, he gets...
We might actually get...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, we might be fine.
I just found that when he body slams forward, you can just roll through it. You don't even have to evade it in any capacity.
Yep.
I rolled forward and was just completely engulfed in the boss.
Yeah, his first wave has really weird hitboxes.
Ow. Dick.
Yeah, you got smacked. Yeah, so next time we get invaded like that, what the?
He didn't give me an Amber Flask. That's a bummer. Or an Ashen Flask.
I think next time we get invaded,
That was an accident. Nice.
I think next time we get invaded, I will just,
Run for the boss. Yeah.
Yeah,
it,
let you guys
amazing how
distract
fast
him
they
for
are.
A second.
I guess the servers are fucking working.
Yeah. Okay, wave two starting.
Oh, it happened.
Yep.
It is?
Ow.
Yeah.
Dick.
Bird was, busy solving problems.
I noticed. I'm impressed.
Good. You should be.
Oh, wait, no, this is not going to be the last time we fight this boss tonight. Ah.
Yeah, nope. It's fine.
I was ready for that to happen, but...
Ah, shit.
Okay, I'll...
Ooh!
He pulled it on
that
me.
That spin move is just mean.
He's a mean boss. I managed to recover another SS Flask, so like I said, totally back to square one. In terms of
That's
health
good.
And charges, I got very lucky this fight.
I got a few of them early on, but I never got any more mana flasks. Which is the biggest bummer, because that's what I kind of need.
I mean, for you, certainly.
Going for that hand.
Is he standing?
He's doing the
Sanic. Oh, shit.
Insert the spin
he's
dash Sanic noise.
The horse hag.
Yeah.
Sanic the horse hag. Yeah.
Sambro the Gram Frog.
Wait, that might hit.
That one's
apparently.
So we might not ever break his back in this run because I can't. I don't have the attacks for it, and I'm only
That's
usually
fine.
Do it.
Fun fact:
shit.
The back actually does it reduce damage. Oh no!
That would make sense because they don't want you to have an easy time.
Well, no.
How
back,
did I not?
The thing about the back is that it's not. His front is a normal attack box for a boss. His back and his hands all do reduce damage because they do a spike of damage when you destroy it.
Oh, actually, no.
Yeah, it works exactly the same as the first phase.
His eggs work that way.
Yeah, his back has eggs on it that you break.
But my point is the hand takes extra damage.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. You're talking about the hand sacks.
I'm saying his back has sacks on it just like his hands.
What the?
So if he hit his back sacks, then he takes a bunch of damage all at once.
Well, that was convenient. I just got a lot of pokes straight in the on the hand bits. Oh, and it's a good time to leave.
Here I'm working on one of the hands. Ooh! Okay, did not roll away from that in time. Alright, one more strong attack and I'm dead, fuck. So I'm gonna try and not have
If
that
you wanna
happen.
Just keep your distance, we can probably
no,
manage.
It's fine, it's fine.
I need to get a bow for these moments where I don't have mana. I'm not very melee worthy.
Bongo! There it is. I hate that attack.
When he's playing Donkey Konga?
Yeah. Okay, left side. Where is he gonna fall? Who's the lucky lady?
The left side shouts just make this feel like a raid boss.
It does.
Yeah, a little
bit. I mean, this is a very raid boss boss, though.
Yeah, it is a pretty raid boss boss as far as games go. Boss fights and Dark Souls go.
Oh, I got excited for a second. I thought he was going to stand up again. I was going to be
Yes! That would have been super, super clutch.
Gotta avoid that butt
stomp. Afraid not.
Ah, I don't have a single bow. Oh, I have a crossbow. Can I use that?
That's not going to do anything for you. You know it.
I don't have any bolts.
This is it.
Wait,
this
really?
Is it. We win.
I probably have no bolts.
We got this.
All right, here it comes. Get him!
I don't know if we'll do it.
No!
No!
Okay.
No!
Alright, let's see if he doesn't duke.
Break his
back. He's not duking.
Oh, his hand
glowing. Yeah, I broke his back.
He's hand jiving.
I got him! I broke his back.
Dude, good game! Well done.
Nice!
I got him with my axe instead. I just started jumping attacking him instead of because I didn't have fireballs.
Yeah.
So I just kept jumping at him.
God, I look so freaking proud with this dumb helmet on.
Something about the nose piece just accentuates how stupidly huge the chin is.
Well, it's also that the helmet like does not fit the top of the head. It like keeps going, so it's just like that is monstrous.
Don't you have this one helmet that makes you like seven times like it makes your head like a million times bigger too?
This one and the northern helmet, yeah. I'm wearing both of them. There's also the Katarina helm, but that makes anybody's head look dumb.
Very good!
King? I just heard a
Joe
noise like somebody summoned in, so, yep.
Mad doobie-doo.
Hi!
He was literally right in front of me, I'm like, can I get a am I gonna get my backstab off? That'd be great.
Alright.
Oh,
Bird?
Shit,
burst
down
what
there,
to
that's
do.
Bad.
he's coming for me, though. God damn it, he lagged.
It's okay, you can
ankle.
Heal. Just keep running.
Are you sure?
Run!
Yeah,
run
I don't
away.
Feel like I should just keep running, because he's like right...
He's running directly, he's trying to hide by the
boss
enemies.
Yep.
That scumbag.
Aw, come on.
It's okay, he's not nearly as well equipped, and...
Yeah.
Come here, you little son of a bitch.
Here, guys, let's back
shield.
Off for a bit. I'm
got
gonna start hitting
shield,
this.
And he's got a claymore, I think. And he's spinning like a madman. Like a beautiful madman. Because he's a mad person.
Okay,
oh,
we've pissed it. We've pissed off the lady.
Here comes the bleed spells.
Fine, I'm just staying away from them.
Oh, Hammerman's in.
Shit! I didn't know that guy was there.
Yeah.
God
come
damn it.
On. It's so frustrating to watch the back attacks just sail helplessly through the air. It's
also frustrating to lose your flasks to random assholes that you have to deal with.
Yeah.
Yep. Alright, I'll see if I can backstab the lady.
Damn it.
What the fuck? I didn't do damage to her. Alright. Didn't work out the way I wanted to.
That is so satisfying against these assholes.
Yeah, it's so ineffective, though.
Yeah.
Mostly right, just really
satisfying.
Down. He mostly just makes them afraid and they run away more.
Yeah.
Oh! he just got hollowed. Ow.
Okay, don't die, Keith.
It's not doing great. Well, there goes all of my Estus flasks.
It's okay, we can always do like a resummoning or something.
It must be destroyed.
Yeah, that's true, we could do that, but then we'll probably get invaded again.
Yeah, it's fast.
But if we don't have to fight the what's it called? Yes! Eat it.
He parried me. It was scary.
Alright.
It's okay. I was too busy smacking him.
Okay, so we're just gonna try the boss?
Holy- Oh,
yeah.
No, the door's not open.
I can open- Yeah, that's a- There's a reason why- Oh, god damn it.
Your door's not open.
Well, there's a very good thing that we did not attempt to-
Yeah.
Go through here.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go back. You can summon us at the other. You can go summon us at the other bonfire if you want.
Very good.
Bird, open that door. I mean, going through this path is fine. And I think it would be hilarious if a PvP invader got stuck on the other side of it. It's like, where the shit are they?
I wonder
they?
If the invaders could get hit by the giant spears.
Oh.
That's why they don't invade on that path.
Imagine someone invading you, and you're standing on that little floating island.
You're waving at them.
They have to try to jump on the island, and like, arrows are coming after them.
God, that would be the perfect reversal.
That'd be fantastic. I like to hide until invaders give up.
I've never tried that.
There's some
mostly because 90% of the invaders I've ever fought have been hackers.
There's just places that you can hide in where they'll just never find you sometimes. And it's just kind of fun to watch them run back and forth. One of the big ones was that I got invaded in Hades Tower of Flame. And
that's a really popular invasion area, I think.
Yeah.
Yes,
on the way to the area where the dragon was and stuff like that, there's that one staircase that goes downwards towards nothing and just drops off, and there's like one item at the end of it. I just stood there. And he didn't find me for
that's
like 10 minutes.
That's maximum cowardice, man.
I just stood down there and he just could not find me. I was watching him run back and forth through this cleared area because he's all glowing, so it's really easy to see where he's going. I'm just using my,
I just remember the one hacker that, like, had a super speed hack.
Oh, yeah.
And
that was the most overt hacker we've ever encountered.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it wasn't even like, oh, he's unkillable. It was like, no, he's flying. Dirty hacks going on here. Not the Grundle.
Yes, the Grundle. That's where we have to stab him. Except the Grundle. You have to be towards, like, one of his sides.
Yeah, Bird, get over here. No, get over here. Let's just stand on the opposite of the
room. If you stand far away from him, you know what he does? He does the charge.
Does he crawl?
The charge of terror.
We'll see.
Does he do the baby crawl?
I believe...
Oh, yes. Or that.
Oh, Sonic roll!
Or he's Sanix.
That's adorable. That's a very carefully animated attack. It's kind of cool looking when you're far enough away to see it happening.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
That didn't kill him.
We garbled him,
weirdly
though.
Enough.
We fucked up.
But he's out of nuts, man. What do we hit him now?
We have to hit his hand.
Yeah.
That sucks.
That's a first.
There we are.
How I beat him the first time, as all that was left was his arm.
It's like a
there
baby toddling around.
Gooby gobble. I'm on the wrong side, shit. I made a terrible mistake.
God damn it. This is not the time for this mistake.
No, he's almost down. I'll just run away and throw fireballs at him.
Got
Wander,
it.
Throw spells.
Nice.
I got it.
GG.
Yeah. I was just like, I've got enough health. I could probably live through this. Let's just go hit him in the hand a bunch.
Just went for it.
Yeah, I was like, I've done like nothing this entire fight but wait for my opportunity. And here it is.
Very good.
Where's your bad guy? Where's your bad
Keith,
guy?
You wanna just, oh, here he's coming. He's got
he's
a big
coming?
Club. Let's go back to the... Yeah, let's go back into the chamber.
The Chamber of Secrets and Pundang.
Okay, so he's got a big club.
Cool,
I'm
we got magic.
I'm probably gonna die in one shot.
He's like the antithesis of both of us. We're both casters and he's got a big club.
Then you should win because you'll have the strength of intelligence on your mind. I mean, side.
Well, I guess I'll engage.
That's a shame you weren't able to summon me.
Hello, friend. Did you think you were fighting us? Oh my god! One on one?
Heavy soul arrow does a lot of damage. Okay, he is going to heal.
Ow. Hollow him! Hollow up in his dumb face!
Got him.
He got fireballed.
That was fast. He did not have a good day. He was all honorable, right. Or at least he tried.
Very good!
And I will attempt to summon... Yep, your sign vanished. You can only have one other summon in this area.
Oh. Well, get fucked, world. Well, we can do circular summoning, I guess. Pairs of two.
Yeah. Alright, everyone, I guess everyone I can gets, just chill out.
Everyone's in for 2 out of 3. I got my great- I got my set. I got my favorite armor set, and we're good.
Cool.
Look at this shit.
Alright, let's go for the other bonfire.
I'm beautiful.
You're definitely raggedy, dude.
I'm a Sith Knight. There's no reason to go here, is there?
I thought this area was progress.
I think that's a dead end with two really angry, like, crucified guys in it. Yeah.
Oh, that's what they are?
Yeah.
They're crucified.
They're kind of brutal.
It's okay, I remember fighting a lot of them and thinking they were pretty easy. Alright, well, you lead the way then.
The biggest problem is that they're just really violent and have reach. Let's run for it. Whee!
There's a lot of them.
Whee!
Good thing they are pretty inaccurate with their magic.
Yep. Also, the spellcaster trainer's up here. Oh, shit! Right. No, no! No! No!
No! What's the issue? Oh, shit.
Alright, we're going back. Oh, shit. There's another crucifixion.
Okay, crucifixions.
That was some fascinating physics going on there. Were you sliding around like a lunatic?
Yeah, I wasn't really sure
what
your game plan was, but it didn't seem to work out well.
That was not where I did not mean to slide down there at all. That was completely an accident.
I followed you.
Yeah.
And I shouldn't have did that.
No. So that right there is an actual bonfire. It's just a big fire. They were gathered around.
I'm just focused. Because now I have to deal with this shit.
No, it's cool. It's even safer now because they're downstairs.
Some of them are decidedly not.
Yeah, this time don't fall down, like I did last time. There we go. So
they're right behind us, by the way.
For future reference, this is one of the sorcery trainers right here.
Okay, cool.
He's got books and stuff. But right over there is the boss fight. The boss fight's right through that gate down there. See that?
Oh, okay.
I think it's easier
access. Does this trainer go back to the base?
Probably easier access over here. He might if you have enough intelligence. I can't talk to him with my main character.
I'm a crystal sage.
Yeah, he won't talk to me.
Alright, so you go right over here, we can hop in the door.
Should I just fight the crystal sage?
I mean, we could co-op it in pairs. Hey, friend.
Oh! Weirdly enough. Oh, okay, there we go.
Go in the door, get the sage. Well. Get the sage! Quickly!
I've been stunned by you.
Oh, weird.
No, I got stunned by your back attack of that guy. That's what it was.
We're going in! Alright, Wander, shut up. Co-op fight happening.
Okay, what do I do against this
boss?
Hit
him a lot.
Alright.
And dodge spells.
Okay.
If he does the giant floating thing where there's 5 of them, you might want to hide behind something, because they're all going to home in on you. Otherwise, at some point he'll summon a bunch of other enemies that are all copies of him, and when you hit them, they'll disappear.
But
he just keeps teleporting, you have to keep finding him again.
Okay.
He stuns really easily, so you just can beat on them.
I've noticed.
Once you're in melee range, the boss is really easy, it's just a matter of...
Watch out for the crystals. And soon he'll start summoning them everywhere, and all the fake ones will die in one hit, and you have to keep trying to watch the health bar to tell if you're hitting the real one or not.
Okay.
Well, the fake ones are blue, the real one's purple.
Yeah.
What do you mean by blue? Very obvious.
They shoot blue attacks and stuff.
Yeah.
There she is. Oh. And that was short-lived.
I think that's phase one being over, so now there's going to be duplicates everywhere.
Probably.
So let's just spread out, I'll take the side. Or I guess we both will. Yeah, just hit all of them. One of them's real. Oh, purple's on the far left. Or far, I don't know. Side direction. I'm hitting him.
Okay, that's all I needed to hear. This boss fight is easy.
If you look at the magic in their hands, it's purple when they're... That's the real one.
Yeah, except if they're not actually casting these spells.
Purple's in the far... Purple's by the far corner.
Yeah.
There we go. Pew, pew.
Gives me time to heal.
This feels more like a raid boss, too. I think just communicating during boss fights feels like a raid boss.
So you can't just say, like, oh, because we're talking, it's therefore a raid boss.
No, but it has the feeling of it. Uh-oh. That's a humming attack. That's gonna hurt if it hits me. It might not, though. I don't know. Ow! Pain! I'm gonna die now. Help. Ow. Alright.
Come on.
Oh, so close!
Okay, we got this.
Yeah, we do. I'd be amazed if we lost. Because you have to hit them once. Basically. Yeah. That was not them.
That was the wrong one.
Oh, right next to you. Ow,
I'm
dead.
Them.
I'm dead.
You are dead? Ah, funny.
Yep. Oh shit, don't die. There we go.
It's fine. I just ate a shit ton of damage, but it's fine.
Yeah. I got hit by the most dangerous spell, in my opinion, which is the homing crystal soul mass, where there's just five things that are all gonna hit you.
Alright, I will teleport back to the other bonfire that we found. That I can get summoned, or doesn't really matter to me.
That is the boss down for bird.